enough attention. So this, like, shovel strat relies on actually looking at the shovel as you walk into this room, and it's not as easy as it seems, but, and that wasn't a great one. But we still got a, now that was pretty good. That's not the fastest wally I've ever gotten, but just definitely not the slowest. All right. Oh, I don't have any music playing. That would be fun. We'll play some music in a second. That was annoying. Forgetting what I'm doing, it's fine. That's not too bad considering all the misclicks I've done so far. But we could be a few seconds faster, so that's good to know. Excuse me. It's definitely a bit of a reset, of a de-rust run. No resets. My weekend's only just started, really. So not much has happened. I have dinner plans with friends tonight. So that's exciting. Pro runner tip is to reset a wally. If you're doing Wally percent, you've got to go right up until you after you get the fourth map piece. That started off a little rough, but ended up being a pretty good voodoo lady. So I'm not going to complain about it too much. But we are a little behind, so that's no fun. Let's go get rid of Largo. We'll end the embargo. Oh, this is not bad, but I think we've, because we had a really good Chester, I think we're saving some time coming into this last split at the end of chapter one. Now we just gotta get, now we just have to not mess up this dialogue. I practiced this too, so I go a little bit faster here, which is nice. Red. There we go. Not bad, not bad, not bad. lost some time there. That's okay. We're keeping things pretty in check, which is nice. All right. Here's where we maybe save a little bit of time over previous runs. Okay, messed up a little bit there, so probably didn't save any time, but thank you, Shocker. Thank you for the lurk and for the Coffin 2. Coffin 2 is my favorite. Did forget to prep things there, but that's fine. We got the fast wind. $3,587, not an easy one. Let's go. Let's do this. Well, that was weird. I don't know why I didn't get my timing on that good, but oh well. Still a little ahead. Do I get a blowfish? Dang. No blowfish. Come on, good. Good coffin now. Good coffin. Everybody wants a good coffin. Coffin one for Casey, coffin two for Shocker. Let's go. Coffin one for Sarah. Okay, coffin three, that's fine. We got a coffin three. Prep mirror. As Casey has pointed out several times, there's something wrong with my splits there. But I'm not sure what. But that's fine. We will... One thing that's nice about Coffin 3 is that your mouse cursor is basically over the ashes already. So you don't need to think too much about it when you need to pick up the ash. Yes, there is something wrong, and I'm not sure what it is. But we'll worry about that at a future point. Ooh, almost messed that up a bit. But yeah, as you've pointed out before, Casey, like, for some reason, even though I'm ahead there, I still lose a minute to my best possible time, and it doesn't make any sense, so there's definitely something going on. But I'm not gonna worry about it. Get out of here. Jeez. If you click too close to the coffin, it's like you're clicking on the coffin, and the game does not want you to escape then. But I think we're still okay, more or less. Now this is one of my least favorite interactions in the game. Oh, we got it. Now the half a second time save walking to the swamp that I found. Still practicing that dot skip out of the voodoo ladies to start that screen transition quicker, and so sometimes I mess up the dialogue. But I think we're a little ahead here. Rib, head, arm, leg. Rib, head, arm, leg. And we're dot skipping. Just a lot of dot skipping. Not bad. I'll take it. Oh, is that my new PB? I think that's a new PB.